Buffalo firefighters were called to this home on Northland Avenue about an hour and a half later after that West Seneca fire. Firefighters said flames spread from the basement of an outside wall about 1:30 this morning. This is the second time in 2 weeks fire was reported here at this home. No word on what caused this fire, but firefighters say it is suspicious. Three people are now being helped by the Red Cross.